Shocking video shows horses being punched and kicked by vicious owners in Spanish cart pulling contest. Anti-cruelty animal campaigners have voiced their repulsion and disgust at scenes of the cruel abuse of horses during Spanish cart pulling competitions. PACMA, the animal party against the mistreatment of animals, has aired a shocking video on its website and says the contests have nothing to do with tradition. The horrific scenes show horses attached to carts and trying to overcome obstacles whilst pulling the heavy weights of up to 3,500 kilograms, equivalent to 50 people, through heavy sand. Their so-called keepers are shown hitting them, punching them in the face, stomach and testicles and kicking them to try and make them go quicker over the course. The horses are in obvious distress as they are subjected to thermal treatment and try to react but can do nothing to escape. PACMA says the heartbreaking scenes were captured in Valencia during various called tiro y arrastro or pull and drag. Formal complaints have been submitted to the Valencian government, which is also being attacked for recently awarding a grant of €9,000 to the federation which organizes the sport. They say they are aware of systemized mistreatment of the horses in various parts of Valencia. The carts are loaded with heavy sacks which the animals are supposed to pull around the course. PACMA says these type of competitions started in the 1940s so are nothing to do with Spanish traditions. It says it has spent months researching cruel incidents during the competitions in Valencia, watching as the horses are pushed to the limit and hit to encourage them to get through the course. The group also claims these incidents are commonplace, not isolated. The campaigners are calling for an immediate end to the competitions under European law relating to animal cruelty and the use of animals in shows. They also want drag and pulls vetoed as a sport. The competitions are held on a regular basis in Valencia and can command prize money of around £150 for the winner. The Valencian Federation says it has strict rules which had to be adhered to during the sport and tries to adhere to the highest of standards. It says the mistreatment of the horses is not allowed and would take action against anyone using cruelty.